Hi there! In the previous tutorial, I've explained some things about tempo and time signatures. In this video, we will start with the actual notation. We will split the notation process in two parts. First, we have the rhythmic notation, and after that, we have the melodic notation. In this video, I will cover everything about the rhythmic notation. The most important thing when writing rhythms is to recognize certain patterns. I will cover some which occur quite a lot in pop music. Let's start with a simple melody. Pam, 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 pam. This is written like pam, 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 pam. Okay, let's throw some 16th notes in it. Pam, 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 pam. Here we have the first rhythm you have to recognize. Pam pa pam, pam pa pa pam, pam pa pam. If you recognize this in a song, you know it's written with 1/8 note and 2/16 notes. Pam pa pa pam. A similar pattern is pa pa pam pam. This is written with 2/16 notes and 1/8 notes. It's almost the same as we had just before. Pam pa pa pam, and now we have pa pa pam pam. So if you hear this in a song, pam pam pa pa pam pam, you know pa pa pam pam. It's written like this. So let's have an example. If we have the rhythm pa pa pam 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 pa pa pam, we will split it up. We start with a pa pa pam. That's the first thing. And we have seen this before. It's written like this. Pa pa pam. Okay, what was the rhythm again? Pa pa pam 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 pa pa pam. Okay, pa pa pam pam pam. We have two equal notes in one beat, so that must be 8 notes. Pa pa pam 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 pa pa pam. Did you recognize it? Pam pa pa pam. We can just copy this over. So now we have pa pa pam 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 pa pa pam. You've recognized this, the first beat. The third beat, we could fill in the second beat because there were just two equal notes. Pam, 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 pam. And on the last beat, it was just one note. Okay, you can now write simple melodies with half, eighth, quarter, and 16th notes. All simple rhythms with whole, half, quarter, eighth, 16th notes can be written by just splitting up the melodies in small parts and try to recognize patterns. Of course, there are more patterns than pa pa pam and pam pa pam. A triplet means 3 notes in the value of 2. If you have 8 notes, it normally would be pam 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 pam. If you replace 2 8 notes with 3, pam 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 pam. As you can see here, this is the notation for just regular 8 notes. Pam 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 pam. And this is
the notation for triplets.
Pam 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 pam. Those three take up the same amount of space as just 2 regular 8 notes. So if you hear a rhythm with evenly spread notes, but just not on the beat,
it most likely are triplets.
For example, pam 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 is written like pam, just a quarter note. Pam pam, 2/8 notes. Pam pam pam, 3 notes evenly spread.
So this must be triplets.
Pam 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 pam, and one last beat. We now have rhythm. Pam 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 pam.
Besides the triplets,
there are a few other rhythms you just have to know. But before I can teach you them, I must introduce you to some other things. If you want 2 notes summed up, you can combine them with a slur. Go to lines and drag the slur to the first note. 2 quarter notes will be summed up. So we have 2 beats, which is exactly the same as just 1 half note. Those 2 things mean exactly the same. Why do we use just 1 half note? Because it's much easier to read. Okay, let's take a look at this rhythm. We have a quarter note, 2 8 notes, and a half note. This will be played as pam, 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 pam. But if we add a slur to the first two notes, we don't pronounce the second note. This will be played as wham, bam, bam. Those two notes are summed up just like those two. So we have 1.5 beat, a half beat, and 2 beats, which sums up to 4 beats in one bar. If we do this with an 8th note and a 16th note, we can combine them with a slur or just hit S on your keyboard for slur. We have this rhythm. Pam, pam, pam. Without a slur it would be pam, 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 pam. Pam, 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 pam. We add a slur. Pam, pam, pam. Pam, pam, pam. And this is another rhythm you just have to recognize. We can also inverse this rhythm. We don't have pam, 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 but now we have pam, 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 pam. We don't pronounce this note because it's slurred with the one before. Pam, pam, pam. So, we have just learned 2 new patterns you have to remember. Let's go back to the beginning. Pam, 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 pam. We have heard pa pa pam pa pa pam pa pa pam pam. We have heard the triad, which is pam 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 pam, instead of pam 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 pam. And now we have heard pam 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 and pam 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 pam. But be honest, this isn't very easy to read, is it? For that we have introduced a dot. A dot, which you can find here, means the new value of this note is just the original value plus half of its original value. So it would be an 8th note plus a 16th note. So this note is exactly the same as an 8th note plus a 16th note. If we fill this in with a 16th note, we would have pam pam, which is the same as pam, pam. Okay, now this bar and this bar look different, but they are exactly the same. Remember the dot? It means its own value plus half of its value. So this would be an 8th note plus a 16th note, which is the same as an 8th note, summed with a slur, with a 16th note. Then we have a 16th note, then we have a quarter note, then we have a 16th note, and then again we have an 8th note plus a 16th note, which is the same as an 8th note plus a 16th note. So if you take a listen to this, pam, 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 exactly the same. So we have now learned the slur, which combines all the notes under the slur to one single note. And we have learned a dot. A dotted note takes the value of itself plus half of its value. There's just one last rhythm I want you to know, and it's a combination of both this one and this one. Pam, 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 and pam, pam, pam. If we combine those two, we get pam, 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 pam. So, it's written like a 16th note, an 8th note, and another 16th note. Okay, what have we learned today? We have learned to write basic rhythms and we have learned to write certain patterns. I'm gonna repeat all the patterns I've covered today. So we had pam 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 pam, which is the opposite. So if we take this measure, pam 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 pam. Pam 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 pam.
Then we moved on to the triplets.
We got pam 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 pam, instead of just pam 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 pam. Then we had this rhythm, pam 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 pam. We had pam 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 pam, and at last we combined those. Pam 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 pam. So congratulations, you just learned how to write rhythms. You will be able to rhythmically notate almost every pop song in the pop chart. See you in the next video.
So thanks for watching. If you learned something, please consider subscribing and don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter or Instagram. If you still have any questions, please let me know and I will try to help you.